is Goliath. He's an American kestrel. He's a little sweetie as well. They're quite as common throughout the Americas, all the kestrels, which is these two here. Zig and Zag, they're male kestrels. They're in the Falcon family. They're an African breed. And he's one of the faster ones. He can reach about 100 mile an hour maximum. And he does, with a wind like this, we fly him up there, we fly them to a lure. You have to be faster than him. And when he's going 100 miles, because he's a banner falcon, he had a bit of a... Good boy. What a good boy, isn't it? He has a something. So what I'll do is, I'm just trying to get him in the position. How does he feel?
Good.
When he lands, he'll land very gently. The weight's no indication of how heavily he's going to land. You'll be a good boy, won't you, Bamf?